Okay, so I'm really excited about today's vlog because we get to do something super cool as a family. We love bowling and we love this place, but they closed like 6 months ago, but opened in a brand new location, and we get to go inside and get a sneak peek before they even open. So let's go.
Wait till you move, you take me to heaven. The things that you do got me confessing.
So we're just inside the new Uptown Alley, and it's super cool. Look how much space there is. So cool. Compared to their other location, this is massive.
Perfection, this real life. Something about you. You're way too good to be true. You're way too good to be true.
You get these cool little cards that you just have to swipe. There you go.
I'll play it again.
Press start. We don't play a lot of arcades, but this is super cool. I think we're now hooked, at least Cruz is. Look, so fun. And you know what's over here? Laser tag! Who would have thought there'd be laser tag in a bowling alley? How cool is this? Should we go check out the bowling alley? So just when you think you've seen it all here, there's another area for just bowling. It's got a full bar, tons of seating. It's a completely different bowling area from where we just were.
Too good to be true.
What a great afternoon at Uptown Alley. Thank you so much, Nathan and Charlene, for letting us in early. And the arcades were a blast. Bowling, so many lanes. And yeah, the laser tag. How cool. Good luck on your opening. Till next Saturday. Bye, guys. When you say that you'll be mine.